defeat by Tom Fox, the champion. What's up, Tom?
Poopy.
Mike, how'd that feel, get knocked out by Tom Fox? What's gonna happen in this fight?
I'm gonna go put some toilet paper in my mouth so my teeth will get out of that.
Don't talk.
I need to go poopy.
What are you gonna do, man? He's gonna go poop. The fight will be very shortly.
Do you have like a rag or anything, or are you just stuck in my mouth when I do this?
Match between Mike McKean and Tom Fox be very shortly.
Very shortly. I'm just trying to keep a straight face.
You guys ready? What do you say, Mike? How ready are you, man? Why don't you guys shake hands, get a little hug in here before I beat your brains. Alright. Ready.
Okay.
Alright, guys. Ready, sit, two, one, and fight. Quiet. Duff the count. 1, 2, 3.
That's enough.
4. Right. You give up?
Yeah, I'm giving up.
And Mr. Tom Fox.
Yeah. Win. I'm gonna go take my poopy.
Tom, what do you think about this win, man? I like the win.
Hey.
I was just thinking about going.
I'll challenge Fox to a wrestling match right now.
He needs a fling on me.
What about wrestling, man? I want to see some wrestling.
Alright.
I'll charge you to wrestling.
Wrestling it is.
Wrestling match, right?
We'll be right back with a little more.
He's a heavyweight, I'm a lightweight.
Uh oh.
Wrestling match right now.
We'll take a break to let stations identify themselves. WT, I'm 11.
Like hand to hand thing. No punching and no
You kick. Can't do chokeholds.
No punching, no kicking, and no knee.
You can't do chokeholds.
No knee, Mike?
No knee.
Don't grab his balls.
I'm not doing it with chokeholds because you'll give me a chokehold and you're bigger than me. You're on top of me.
Hey, I agree to box with you, alright?
Okay, but I'm that's right, by right, boxing
right,
rules.
Yeah, you got a deadly right hook. Now I'm gonna show you my chokehold.
Uh-oh. Let's go. Uh-oh. Big ears.
This guy taught me how to put a chokehold, but you're going down.
Well, I'm punching if I can.
Alright, fine.
Let's get it on. 2, 1. Thank you. Uh-oh. Power surge.
He's gotta go, poopy.
Ooh. Come on, Mike, what are you doing?
Letting him do whatever he wants right now.
Poopo.
Look, he's doing cheap ones.
Come on, boys. Let's end this, man. Come on. Come on, Mike. I think you're going to beat him. Fast.
Yeah, well.
I want to see some fast action.
A lot of shape right here.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Fucking hell, woo.
Ooh.
You're reading, I'm not like
that. Whoa. Yeah, that's what I like. Keep going.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I know. I didn't mean Ellie, man. I have just come out like going like that. Alright.
Jeez. Come on, guys. You want to call it a quits or something? Come on. Put them away, Mike. Ooh.
I'm going to slap you.
Come on, shipwreck. Ooh, that hurt. Okay, now you want to kiss him? What the hell's wrong here?
Oh, come on, man.
Uh-oh. Oh! Rock bottom! Rock bottom! Uh-oh. Is that a pin?
Alright. She's on top of me. I'll weigh me by 100 pounds. More experience boxing, buddy.
What?
You box a little better than I do.
You humping him, Mike?
What?
You humping him?
Oh, yeah, I'm trying.
Okay, that's awesome.
I'm probably gonna get way more after this. Yeah, I like to know that we're not wearing.
Oh my god, room. What are you doing?
You're gonna ring the left.
You're doing this like.
Can we stop this or something? Let's watch the tape now.
Hey, wait.
Oh god, Mike.
I don't do my knees fucking ripping open.
Dude, I'm suffocating you. Get off.
Count.
All right, I'm done.
I want to count it.
One, two, fucking three.
You right, Fox?
Yeah, I just can't move. It's
a little unfair.
I don't think you're right, man.
Huh?
What do you think about that performance?
I don't know. He weighs only about 100 pounds, though.
He beat his ass in boxing, though.
Yeah, he's stronger than me, too.
We'd say
what rematch?
Not in wrestling.
Alright.
Let me see about that, Mike.
I say he's a good boxer. Me and him in boxing, he whips my ass. Me and him wrestling, he ain't got a chance in hell.
He's a heavyweight. I'm super lightweight.
JJ Boone beat Ray Rowe. He weighed 199. Ray Rowe weighed about 250.
And JJ Boone's on steroids. And he, Ray Rowe couldn't bend over if his life depended on it.
Well, not my problem.
Well, you've heard it first here. Let's let stations identify themselves on WTAM 1100.
You wanna watch that?
To St. Patrick's Day Parade. Hey Mike, what's going on? What do you feel about today?
No, hablas español.
Today gonna be a good parade?
I don't know. There's, there's girls in
there. My dad on his favorite thing in the world or something.
Hey, point it back at me, I'm the main attraction. Hey Jimmy, you're fat, fatty.
You're dumb. Yo, what's up? Oh, look at that, look at them.
Nuh-uh,
where?
No, it's not. That's Petey Carlson. How much do you want to
bet? Where? That one?
Oh, it's Petey Carlson. It is Petey Carlson.
Where? Watch, it's cheer.
Look at those fags over there. Who are they? Oh, wait, that's Ignatius. Mike, your boyfriend's over there. Wait, go give him a kiss.
You see that right there?
You are not recording it, are you?
I don't think so.
Oh yeah, I know.
What?
Hello. Hey, what's up? How are you? Good.
Another set of people who can't find their car.
That what?
It's this coming Tuesday, St. Bridget's. St. Bridget's Chargers.
They have like artifacts from the Titanic.
Sure do, bet.
Thanks.
Rock ball looks like there's a lot of people going there. The girl's waving at you, Tom. Tom is good looking.
I'll see you in the stadium.
I did the eyebrows. Science is awesome.
I've always wanted to know that.
I know. So are you going back to your guys' house?